It's alarming, the danger in Bahrain. The opposition, the people, physicians, lawyers, educated people over there.